Tonight on News 5, an NTU student under investigation for making a false report which saw police being deployed to the campus. Unrest flares in Hong Kong. Police move in as anti-government protesters target major shopping malls. Plus, giving back this festive season will tell you how individuals and companies are keeping the less fortunate in mind. All at 9.